WeatherWatch 12 is brought to you by your Chevy dealers. Chevy raises the compact car bar with the Cruise. With 36-plus highway MPG, upscale interior design, secure handling, and back with Chevy's 5-year, 100,000-mile warranty. Visit your Chevy dealer to see why the Cruise is in a class all by itself.
Well, we'll start the day with dense fog across southern Wisconsin. An advisory is up until noon for all of our shore counties. And then it also includes Washington and Waukesha counties. Mostly cloudy this morning with this dense fog in place for us. Now into the early afternoon, here we are by about 2 o'clock, starting to see a little bit of drier air. We're starting to break up the clouds just a bit and start to see a little bit of sunshine. A warm front is going to continue to lift north through the state. Between the warm front lifting north and the breaking sun, we'll develop rain and storms mid to late afternoon and early evening. Here we are at 4:30, starting to see some discrete thunderstorms develop to our west, becoming a little more numerous as the late afternoon moves into the early evening. Our biggest concerns would be the potential for locally heavy rainfall again later today and for tonight. Now, these showers are going to continue to fire through around 10 o'clock in southern Wisconsin, with the threat for locally heavy rainfall and some severe storms. Drier air will begin to filter in overnight, and we will see the dry slot overnight tonight and then early tomorrow. For today, then, 78 degrees. Dense fog early this morning, and advisory until noon. We'll break some sunshine, likely noon to early afternoon, as temperatures climb through the 70s. Rain and storms likely for us after 4 o'clock through around 8 to about 10 o'clock tonight. Periods of rain and storms again for tomorrow, 74 tomorrow, and then drier air moving in just in time for the weekend.